Well, this might look kind of gross, but it's kind of interesting. Looks like sappage. That looks like it's kind of a hard cover to it, but it's almost reminds me of it's amber color. I always wonder, it's like, is that how the insects get caught in the amber and get rediscovered millenniums from now? By who? We don't know. In this pleasant little meadow, in the middle of the woods, or conservation land.